Hey, few months ago I was reached out by a representative of UPERFECT, a company that develops premium display solutions with both enthusiasts and professionals in mind. I've been offered a product that was quite tempting, especially since I moved to a new apartment and obviously I wanted to reinvent my desktop setup for both my channel and for my daily work. So here I am with UPERFECT's Delta Max dual stack monitor, eager to share with you how these things work and what is it to use it on a daily basis. Before that, the question: how many external displays do you use? Please answer below. Hi friends, and welcome to Digital Markings. I'm the channel's host Marco, and this is your dose of latest Apple news, leaked information, tech rumors and product reviews. Make sure you subscribe, hit the like button, and don't forget to enable all notifications so you don't miss the next video. This one is sponsored by UPERFECT. Check out their stuff. The link is in the description and in a pinned comment. Use discount codes to get up to $80 off. Let's go. The first time I saw its box, I thought this is some prototype or something, since it looks so generic. Once I opened it, it turned out to be a more exciting story, with a display inside, set of different cables, user guide and power adapter. If you were wondering, yes, the box is quite heavy. Delta Max Stack Dual Screen Folding Monitor really packs some weight, even if it's relatively slim, 20 millimeters. This is no surprise since we are talking about two 18.5 inch displays, so right from the start, this is not a stuff to carry around. Its external construction, alongside the hinges and built-in adjustable stand, is all made of aluminum. Bezels on the other end appear too plastic for my taste. Surprisingly enough, this product comes with integrated stereo speakers too. I wouldn't rely much on it since, at least compatible to my MacBook Pro, sound pretty bassless and flat. But really it's okay, because in this case, sound doesn't mean as much, unless you want to connect it to a gaming console. I am using this thing for work, and to me, its image quality and overall functionality is what matters the most, and this is what I want to talk about. Adjusting the position of the stand is a piece of cake. While hinges allow almost complete 360 degrees rotation, which makes it perfect for small meetings and presentations. This model has two panels, 16:9 ratio, 1080p resolution, up to 100 Hz refresh rate, and 16 milliseconds response time. Its color reproduction is gray, 100% sRGB gamut, with satisfying 1000:1 contrast ratio and quite sufficient level of brightness. Playing with it has been fun for most of the time. While I could have tried it as the main monitor with MacBook in the clamshell mode, I decided that it makes more sense to use it as an extension or extra monitor of my MacBook. Even if I got a power brick, two USB Type-C and two mini HDMI to HDMI cables, I could do almost everything with just one USB-C cable. So if I had to top my battery, and trust me, you want to have power close by since this thing can suck it dry quickly, especially with slight increase in brightness, I would just charge my Mac directly. You can also go another way around if you want. Yet having two devices connected sucks. Besides, you don't want to charge your laptop all the time since it's not good for its battery longevity. Speaking about power, I did notice some unpredictable behavior while I was unplugging and plugging cables. Sometimes there was blinking even with the lightest touch. I have tried different ones, but the issue repeated itself and there was no specific rule. The same occasionally took place while I was connecting my MacBook too. UPERFECT's foldable monitor is being controlled by OSD menu, which is accessible on the right side of the bottom display. What's weird though is that it appears that on the bottom screen, the navigation is in English while on the upper one is in German, and I'm failing to see how to change that. I mean, if you manage to do that, let me know. Nevertheless, the interface is straightforward once you realize how the buttons work. There are four of them, two for each display. The lower one for both appears multifunctional with an option to press, lift it up and push it down. This is something that you normally use for general adjustments like brightness, sharpness, etc. The bigger ones are for connection source and available modes menu, which has been my main focus of interest and should be yours as well. Clone mode, which mirrors the content of the main display. DPMST or expansion allows you to extend your content over three displays. Standalone mode allows you to use two displays only, which is perfect if you have connected this monitor to a Mac Mini or, in my case, turned my MacBook into a clamshell. Finally, my favorite is a sequence mode. It lets you use both screens of the monitor as a part of the larger display. To me, this is perfect for multiple windows open, especially since I don't want them fully maximized. Otherwise, it can look messy. To be honest, even with some of the weird few glitches, I'm fully convinced in the true value and overall usefulness of this product. UPERFECT Delta Max is a well-made monitor which definitely deserves a spot on the desk of both professionals and average users. Its price tag is not naive, so you make sure to use discount codes from the description and the pinned comment. I would really love to see more refined behavior if I would have to pay this amount of money. So should you buy it? It's up to you. If you're in graphics, video editing, or any kind of business that requires multiple apps open at the same time, it will do the job great. After all, you are getting two displays in one, stacked on top of each other, which will definitely liberate some space on your desk. There is another edition, which is more up-to-date, so-called Pro version, with two 16-inch touchscreens with higher resolutions and additional touchpad. But if you would want a bigger diagonal, touch-ready 8.5-inch iteration is expected in March of 2025. Reasons to be excited, I assume. Although, how about the model with 22-inch screens? In any case, that's all. I want to say thanks to the folks from UPERFECT for sending me this monitor. I'm really looking forward to see what's coming next. In the meanwhile, friends, if you like this review, please subscribe, slap that thumbs up and turn on notifications. Thank you so much for watching Digital Marketing's content. I'm Marco, talk to you soon. Have an excellent day. Bye.